Hey, welcome to the Life on Two Wheels vlog. Sorry it's late. I had a busy week this week, also. A lot of fun things. Super pumped I got to get back on my motorcycle on, I think, Wednesday last week, and then I rode again on Saturday. But definitely scary. Things are better. Back is better. Arm strength is coming back, but it's not 100%. So a little bit worried that my hand might fly off when I ride. But anyway, you might notice I am not in my van this week. Don't have my van because Pacific Stereo kind of hosed me and is taking 2 days to install a piece of equipment in it. But we are in the worldwide global headquarters of Swapmoto Live merch. So I thought maybe we'd use this opportunity to do a little commercial. So my daughter Megan is the head of the merch department, and this is our office. And Samantha, my other beautiful daughter, so they are here modeling the two t-shirts we have at the moment. So we've got this one's front and back icon, and this is called what, the text tee. So it's just
Yes.
our name. So let's see the stash. So this is the warehouse. Ooh, I feel like I'm watching Wheel of Fortune. So, Meg, show us the different things that we have.
Okay, so here is our icon tee, front
Okay.
and back.
As modeled by you.
And then we have our icon tee,
No, text.
text tee, oops, that Samantha is wearing.
Sam.
Sam is wearing. We have our exclusive Scrub Daddy training stickers, which are selling out real fast.
Yeah.
Everyone's ordering five or more, so you better hurry. We have our Swapmoto Live stickers.
Real hit.
Real hit. Then our newest addition are these sticker sheets.
Yeah, what is there? Like, what did we decide? There's 14 stickers on it or
I think
18?
22.
22? 22 stickers.
If not, look at the description on the merch site.
Yeah.
Then, we'll put that there. We have Swapmoto Live lanyards. All individually packed, as well as our limited edition Swapmoto Live face mask
Yeah.
to protect you from Miss Rona.
But you're not going to open that because it's sanitary,
Yep.
right?
Everything is individually wrapped for your health.
Yeah. So there's a merch tab on the Swapmoto Live website. And yeah, hit that thing up and represent the content creators of your favorite website. Thanks for watching this week. A-Ray setting himself up to be a victim again. I bet it's not even locked. No. No lock. I think I'll stick it in my van. Hope we get a reaction out of him. He probably won't even be scared. It'd just be like a normal thing for him to have his shit ripped off.
Well, it's been weird though. I haven't been seeing any kids. They're in there. Sorry, the hangover. This is the.
Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, don't believe him. It's fine. It's okay. We're good here.
Program, bro.
Leave me alone.
Well, if you're having two, I can have two.
Exactly.
That's two? I guess two motos, two donuts.
Yeah. I'm joking. So I gotta go change the tire today?
You gotta change two.
Okay. Do you have tie downs or no?
No.
I don't have tie downs. I washed my truck. And wait, I might. But I don't know where they are. I don't think I have them.
You're taking my tie downs, are you serious?
I'll bring them back.
How'd you?
Where's my bicycle? Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
Someone stole my fucking bicycle? Or did you put it in here?
Oh, God. Fuck, it's hot.
Who needs a jersey, bro?
When you're talking about
cold
plastic. It's a GoPro. Oh. Take
your mask off on top of it. What's your nickname?
I don't know. What is it?
Okay.
Put you up front.
Yeah, I'm
the only one
with no brake.
Yeah, I don't
want to
hear it.
I'm just saying.
Watch, you're gonna qualify top father. And then I don't want to fucking. Alright. Brandon, you gonna put some effort in or what would you do?
Alright, so. You joining in?
Am I? Yeah, I'll probably start behind you guys though and just do like 20.
Good.
I just got back from Loretta, so I'm not used to doing long ones.
Is this your first day back?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
The bike and everything? Yeah, it's sick.
Pretty good?
I had to ride soft stuff on.
Thank you.
it's going.
How is it?
Well, the track's getting a little bit rougher right now, so like the suspension's a little sketchy. But other than that, I'm having fun, you know? I'm getting a ride.
Is the bike kind of damaged and buttery?
Yeah. Yeah, the bars are all bent, the levers are bent.
Fender, I had to put a new fender on.
Yeah, you put a new fender on. I got to tighten the chain, I think, but... Yeah, and I guess they were doing burnouts on the Dunlops, but we got some Maxxis on the channel.
Seen what's under curtain number one?
I heard it's a new ruckus.
A new ruckus? Yeah, those are sick.
It's a three-wheeler.
Is it a new three-wheeler?
Yeah,
ATC?
Don would be stoked on that one.
ATC 450?
We're going to have Don test it.
During his
application,
you said it was a three-wheeler.
You can't do that, Don.
You said it was a three-wheeler, man.
Hey, Shane, it's not an ATC. You got any more frames?
Testing?
Secret shit, Don.
Here we go.
Secret shit, Don.
You've been testing a lot.
I have.
You're my brother.
I wish you were more like him.
Yeah.
Nicer
I can't
to me.
Argue that.
Like he's always nice to me, polite. Ask me how I'm doing. That's always just it's nice like when someone comes up to you, you know, cares about like, you know, your day to day, like house things, you know.
Well, hey, are you still seeing a chick?
Oh, what?
Still the same girlfriend?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Why, what's that mean?
Well, I brought you something to help with your Tinder game if you're still doing that stuff.
No, I don't swipe.
You don't swipe anymore? Because I know like when you like to send those nudes, you know?
Yeah, why wouldn't you?
Huh?
Why wouldn't you?
Well, I know, I figure when you're sending dick pics, I get you this to help with the size a little.
You're an idiot.
Huh?
You're an idiot.
I mean, it's just gonna be...
Can I film the magic?
I'm sorry?
Can I film the magic behind them?
Yeah, you want to check it out?
No, I was just like, see you doing it by hand, and then I see the amazing shirt you've got on.
Right?
Yeah, look at that.
Boom. Look like Tickle wearing this thing.
So what is this one? We the people protect the second. Is that heat?
Yeah.
Oh, finish. Did you like that? Our two t-shirt models went 1-2 in the first moto.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that means you should go race.
I know. I'm going to race the Swapmoto race. Bring my shirt. I don't even wear jerseys anymore. I'm too fat.
Hey, there was an Indian guy at Paula today. Just said, fuck it. Was running no shirt.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, a long hair guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you know that guy.
Oh, yeah. I see. He used to race our series. And we used to
make him wear
a
jersey.
Be like, come on, dude. I have given him my jersey. He's running 27 with my last name on it because he didn't have a jersey to wear.
I figured it was just because he's wearing the new Fox Venon stuff.
Yeah.
And it's like sold out, so I figured, oh, he couldn't get the jersey. He got the pants and the helmet.
No, that guy's gnarly.
We're here today.
He told me it slowed him down.
Jersey?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm picking out COVID masks.
Gray black. Okay, do you mind if I place you on?
Shit. We're going riding today. Dahmer is actually gonna carpool with me for once. This is gonna be the first time I've loaded the van to go riding myself. Pretty dang excited. You ready to do this?
Can I get your coffee first?
Oh, you getting your croissant?
I'm gonna get me a little croissant.
Your croissant and your tea? You don't drink coffee.
I have been lately.
Oh.
At home I do.
Oh. Oh, okay. Are you ready for this?
Are you ready for Oh, is that my bike?
That's Jake's. We're giving it to Jake Clark to put a top end in today.
I love how I had to meet down here because you're scared of your mom at home.
Oh, yeah. I can't tell my wife we're riding yet. What kind of smack are you talking, punk?
Hey, huh? I just hope you're ready today. I'm going to let you get like 5 laps. And then I ain't going to test your skills today. I'm going to give you a break, but I just want to ride with you a little bit.
it's been 14 weeks.
14 weeks. Oh, this is going to be good.
Huh?
This is like a breaking in a brand new bike. But he's breaking in his brand new self.
Well, I never rode that bike.
That's a new bike?
That's 21.
Oh, I'm really rooting for you. Dang, son. Oh, it is a freshie. Woo. Somebody put them graphics on really good. I know it wasn't you.
Bitch. Hey. Hey.
It's a nice looking bike.
Your son is too young to remember Beat It and Billie Jean.
Oh, that's his favorite.
He's got them Michael Jackson pants on. Hey, can you do the thing? Woo.
Yeah, he used to come do on. That dance. Hey, man, so this is your first ride back. So I take it that you're gonna ride like you're breaking in the bike.
Well, yeah, dude, I don't want to break my neck again. No, I gotta go slow. I gotta make sure my hand don't fly up the handlebars. Oh, look at that. You got white fans.
Yeah. Hey, white lives matter, baby. Look at this thing, dude. Man, see? It must be the life. I already come tricked out from the factory.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Wait, this a new one too?
No, that's 20.
When is he getting his 21?
After the shootout.
Oh, after. Oh, when they do all the riding
and
stuff.
Hey, did you eat the Slowpoke candy bar?
Uh-uh, still at the house. Man, that's too much. Man, that thing might kill me.
Why? Too much calories in that caramel?
Yup, too much caramel. Nah, I might melt it and put it on an apple. I'm going to buy apple fries here soon. Make a caramel apple.
You don't have this stuff yet?
No.
I thought you had every set of 21 O'Neal gear.
Oh, man.
You had it before me?
No, I bought only 3 shirts that made it look like a lot.
So, look at this. Look at this. If you wore this stuff, you might look naked. but I survived.
You are vertical, that's all that matters.
I felt like a guy racing the REM class with the orange helmets. Felt old and stiff.
You are old and stiff.
But I'm smiling.
It is way hotter here.
It's Taco Tuesday on Wednesday.
Taco Tuesday for sure.
We got Scrub Daddy with some fake Mexican food. Mm-mm. What is that called?
A quesataco. It's a quesadilla. Like,
are you sure you're not a wetback? Are you sure you're not Mexican?
No, but look, I never seen that in Mexico.
Because Mexico don't know about it.
That's some fabrication.
That. Man, if you taste this, you'll be hooked.
I'm not scared.
Man, would you get a side burrito?
I got a white man's bean and cheese burrito with avocado.
Mm. I never heard that one.
But the avocado matches shorts.
He texted me, thanked me for bringing him to the hospital.
Yeah. So Fernando's get off last week cut our evaluation short.
Yeah.
So I see we're back here again. With some electricity.
Yes, I'm kind of liking that electricity thing right now.
Yeah?
It's, I've already been researching bikes. I'm ready to move. I'm not sure my wife is, but I'm ready to move on it.
You still get a workout, you just ride twice as far and have twice as much fun, right?
Yeah, and it's a great recovery ride if you want to make it mm-hmm. that. You can just get out and ride, because you can't ride every day hard. You just can't.
Yeah.
At least I can't. So. Nice. Anyway, we'll see. We'll see what happens today. No more ERs.
Yeah, that one's fun.
All right, it's Saturday. Anton is at Ironman. I'm at State Farm, State Fair.
Fair style.
With Benjamin. Look at this pipe, dude. You got a race team pipe.
Yeah, I completely don't deserve it, and I'm scared to even ride with it.
Just don't fall on your right side. This is the Bell Helmets KX 450. It's pretty sick because that pipe, but I have to say mine looks sweeter.
Yeah.
Gonna get some quality vlog content, Benny. We're gonna put Eye of the Tiger over this. You gonna take down that double?
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright.
It's too muddy the first time.
I'll film it.
No.
Yeah.
That's bad luck. Don't film me.
Okay. Oh, it's still there. Dude, I'm proud. It's still there.
How is it gonna peel it off?
You have to do the double because you have that pipe.
I know. It'd be pipe. It's so much pressure.
Only Supercross guys get that pipe. Supercross guys and King of Supercross.
Yeah.
So I got a lovely 10 laps in today. Look at my bike. Can't say that they don't water here at State Fair. Actually, the conditions were super good. I was just anxious and I went, that was like the first grand to track. But anyhow, your guy did a head plant. Feel fine, but we'll see later if my neck flares up or not. If it doesn't, I'm super stoked. That means I can afford to hit the ground, be okay. But star of the day was Raphael here. Looking airtime Tazi. Good job, dude.
Watching the motos,
yeah. But you know what? We're doers, not viewers.
Yeah.
We're out here. Craig Davis. So, give us a race report, Dahmer.
It's a wet, muddy piece of shit, Glen Helen, like
no,
always.
It's not.
What?
Dude, it's epic Glen Helen. No.
He's being soft.
Epic.
Being
soft. The word epic and Glen Helen don't go in the same sentence.
Well, you know, I was having this conversation earlier about you with Lauren, and I said, yeah, Dahmer hates Glen Helen.
I'm trying my hardest to like it.
He says he hates it, but in reality,
but he's always
he really loves it.
That's because it's only 10 minutes from my house, that's why.
Hey, 700 and some people here.
733. Same. It's going to be 732 because I'm leaving soon.
Which one? Are you getting a Choco Taco?
They have Choco. Do you have Choco Tacos? You do?
Hold on.
It's not a drumstick.
Oh.
Can I get a drumstick? Do you have like a caramel drumstick?
Alright.
Vanilla? Yeah, vanilla.
Can I have the all chocolate one?
Yeah.
Now.
Okay, look, do you want the same thing dipper.
Big dipper. No, she gave you a choco taco, dude.
I didn't want
a
choco.
No, can I have the Big Dipper's chocolate cone?
No chocolate
cone. Are you sure? Okay.
Kyle, all right. You want one?
You want a choco taco?
You got the regular drumstick?
I got white vanilla like my women.
I got the Scrub Daddy.
It looks like Scrub Daddy.
Scrub Daddy edition.